BC government sending out an emergency call to speed up the process to get internationally trained nurses working here.
Making sure that nobody is on the sidelines while we're facing this challenge in our healthcare system, that is our focus. That's what today's announcement is about.
On Monday, the BC